Yo, it's your boy Ras Nene. Keep watching First to Watch TV. That one I'll be nyanye my papa. We'll be your news. That's a subscribe. Neshe.
Meow. Hey, what's good, guys? Welcome to First to Watch TV. Please make sure to hit the red subscribe down there if you have not. This is the home of entertainment. So just when we thought 2020 was a bad year and that 2021 was going to be a good year, it's turning out to be a little bit shaky, especially in the Nollywood industry, because today we have another bad news. Veteran Nollywood actor Bruno Iwuoha has passed on at age 68. So rest in peace. According to reports, he died at a hospital in Abuja after suffering from diabetes. In 2015, he revealed for the first time that he was suffering from diabetes, and he didn't actually know he had diabetes until apparently there was a violent robbery in his house which made him visit the hospital and doctors diagnosed him of diabetes. So from 2015 to 2021, he's really suffered, and he actually lost one eye, which made him pause acting because he wasn't able to read script. This is really sad. He left behind a beautiful wife and six children. This year has been a bad year for Nollywood industry because looks like we've lost about 4 to 5 veteran actors. Let's check out some of the names that we have lost in the Nollywood industry this year. Veteran actor Jim Lawson. Yes, the famous Nollywood actor and radio broadcaster and a writer, Jim Lawson Maduke, passed away on the 9th of January 2021 after complaining of body pains. The veteran actor later slept and didn't wake up the following morning. This is really, really sad. Next on the list is actor Ernest Asuzu. The popular handsome Nollywood actor died at age 37, that is on Tuesday, 26th January 2021, according to his wife, Jennifer Asuzu. Her husband died after he slept on Tuesday evening and never woke up the following morning. The actor came down with a stroke in 2015, which affected his speech. Also on the list of some of the veteran stars that we have lost this year is Dan Enkoluagu. The veteran Nollywood actor died on January 22, 2021. His son, Dan Enkoluagu Jr., announced his death on his Facebook page. He said, "It was a Black Friday for us yesterday as my dad left us without saying goodbye." The veteran actor died at age 83. He was popular for playing the role of a native doctor in many Igbo movies. Another actor who passed on this year is David Mela. The handsome, fast-rising Nollywood actor died from an undisclosed illness on January 11, 2021. So it looks like in January, most of the stars died. The young actor was said to be passing through hard times in his life, as revealed by his post on social media before his untimely death. This is really sad. Our condolences to their fans, family, and friends. We pray that the Lord will protect all the stars so that we do not lose any more of these stars.
First to watch, oh, first to watch, be the first to watch. First to watch, oh, first to watch, be the first to watch. Hey, first to watch, oh, first to watch, be the first to watch. Hey, first to watch, oh, first to watch. First to watch, first to watch, oh, first to watch. Be the first to watch, first to watch, first to watch, oh, first to watch. Subscribe and watch. First to watch, first to watch. First to watch, oh, yeah. First to watch.